Alright guys, welcome back with another Tetris video. Yesterday, I was only using 1% of my power, now I'll only use 2% of my power. Dude, what is with people in Tetris 99? I honestly don't like that game, I like other people in Tetris. Block slamming. If you don't know what block slam is, you're in a Tetris fan. And I don't take time on with anti-Tetris fans. I screwed myself over. Gotta wait for it to fall. There we go. I'm kind of pissed, isn't it? guys might wonder why I'm not talking much in this video. It's because I'm just like really trying to focus. Trying to go for level 6 today. Keeping a move. Ew, crap. I give up. Second round.
If you guys are wondering how I, like, change the blocks when they haven't even fallen yet, if you look on the top left corner, there's a thing that says hold with a block in it. So, like, when the round starts out, it's empty, but then if you just tap on it, then, you can save a block in the middle. Aw, oh, crap, my greasy too much on my hands. I'm really screwing me up. I doubt I'm gonna be able to make it to level 6. At this rate, at least. Oh no! No, 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 I screwed up big time! Crap. Alright, that's lots of today's video. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.